Hi everyone, Johnny here for Chaos Cards, and today we are checking out one of the latest releases to come to the Chaos Cards online store and TikTok shop. It is based off of one of our favourite fluffy toys over the last year. It is Squishmallows Take4, the quick thinking, fast acting card game. So make sure to head on over to the online store or TikTok shop and take a look at this game, as well as the variety of Squishmallows we have on offer. But make sure to like this video as well. We would really appreciate it. And keep following us. Stick around. We do a lot of fantastic things. But original Squishmallows Take4, the quick-thinking, fast-acting card game from the creators of What Do You Meme. This also includes the exclusive Benny plush, available for 8 years or older. So it is a quick card game that you can check out. It might be a great Christmas gift to pick up. So do check it out. But we love the Squishmallows here. So many fantastic Squishmallows on offer. We're going to show you what you can find inside, including, but not limited to, this lovely Benny plush here. Look at that. It's got a little dangler, so you can pop it on your key ring, although that'd be a very, very big key ring there. But on your backpack, that'd be a quite nice little addition there. Benny. Benny is a Bigfoot and one of the smartest creatures in the world. He loves to run and play with his pals in the forest and beyond. When he's not running around, you can often find him taking photographs with woodland friends. So that's Benny, the Bigfoot. A little S there for Squishmallows. And then we have the rest of the game. Ooh, so we got some cards, which we'll go through in a sec. Then under there, we have a little scan for 15% off your next purchase. There you go. Someone's got that. And then the instructions here too, to learn how to play the game, as well as all the different cards down here on the back. All right, let's go through the cards inside. Let's leave Benny there. Right, so we're gonna go through these. My Squishmallow lore is not up to date, but we have Cam from the Classic Squad. So we got some Cams, Lolas from the Classic Squad there too. The card, relatively nice, lovely, a little bit of slip and slide going on there. The decent amount of gloss. We've got Malcolm the Mushroom, very cool. Winston. And then we move into the fantasy squad. So we got Leonard, who we actually have around us somewhere. Not sure where. Come on, Leonard. Out you come. Yeah, I don't know where Leonard's gone, unfortunately. But Leonard's around here somewhere. Got Michaela. Very nice. Oh, let's get these into different piles. Why not? I don't know how to play the game yet. Patty. Very nice. Tatiana. Lovely name. Carl from the food squad. Carl the cheeseburger, I guess. Chanel, number 5. Floyd, the fries. Maui, pineapple. Very cool. And then we have numbers 1. Numbers 2. Numbers 3. Numbers 4. We have Archie from the sea life squad. Gordon from the sea life squad. Sheldon from the sea life squad. And Stacy there too. So what do we do with all of these things? Let's have a look. So you put your numbers up 1, 2, 3, and 4. You give each player 1, 2, 3, and 4 as well. And then you shuffle all of the squad cards together. And then we put the top 4 next to these numbers. So next to 1, we have Gordon. Next to 2, we have Archie. Next to 3, we have Maui. Next to 4, we have Floyd. Benny is in the central area that we can all see. So our mission is to collect a full squad of Squishmallows. So, for example, the entire Sea Life squad, 4 of them. The entire food squad, the original squad, etc. First player to get a full squad wins. Each game has multiple rounds and there are 3 simple steps to get the round started. All players count down. 3, 2, 1. Once the 1 hits, all players put a number card from their hand in front of them. Each player's number should correspond with the squad card they want to collect from the central playing area. So, for example, I could put 3 for my left-hand side, and for ease, let's say 1 for my right-hand side. So 1 wants E-Life, 3 wants the food squad. If you want a squad card next to the 3, you put down the 3. If nobody else has put down the 3, then the squad card is all yours. So Maui, left hand gets Maui, right hand gets Gordon. Now, if it was the situation where we both put down, say, the number 3, for example, let's put Maui back there, whoever grabs Benny first gets that card. So this happens anytime 2 or more players put down the same card. So we would put down 3 at the same time. Whoever grabs Benny first gets Maui. So that is what that'll be. But let's say, for example, we went with the original ones that we wanted to do. So 3 and 1. After each round, the playing area is reset. Leave the number cards in the center of the table. Remove any remaining squad cards. And put them at the bottom of the squad card deck. Players put the number card back into their hand. If Benny was grabbed, put him back. And then take the top four and put them back there again. Ready for the next round. So a very simple game. 2 to 4 players. Very easy. So for example, and we'll do this randomly, because why not? It'd be quite fun. But in this case, player over on the right-hand side. There's no sea life squad creatures to go after. So let's do it randomly. It'll be fun. So we both have... So there's 3 and 4. So Winston would come over to this side. Lola would come over to this side. And then you take as many rounds as it takes in order for one player to get a full squad in front of you. And you just need 4 different Squishmallows. So this left-hand player would need Maui, Chanel, Carl, and Floyd to win the game. If you don't need any squad cards in the center, you can use that chance to try and steal one that someone else might be looking for in order to prevent them from winning. So if right hand wanted a sea life squad person, a Squishmallow person in this row, left hand player, if there was no food squad cards in there, could try and go for that to try and steal the squad card from that player. And that is the game. It is a very simple to get into game. It's set collection, but it adds that Squishmallow fun. You've got the cards of the Squishmallows too, and it comes with a lovely exclusive Benny plush. So this could be a great one if you love Squishmallows, or if you know someone who loves Squishmallows. Could be a great gift for Christmas. Could be a great Secret Santa gift as well. So head on over to the TikTok shop in the online store. Take a look at Squishmallows Take 4, as well as the wide variety of Squishmallows we have available over on the online store. Thank you for watching this video. I've been Johnny for Chaos Cards, and I will see you next time.